Delaware State will use blockchain in government. Delaware, the state known as the home of the incorporated business, officially signed the bill to use blockchain for stock trading and record keeping. According to CoinDesk, Delaware Governor John C. Carney Jr. signed the bill on last Friday after his predecessor, Jack Markell, has launched an initiative to promote blockchain to use in government in May 2016. Officials call this decision historic. The law could make it possible for the custodianship, issuance, redemption, and trading to take place on a distributed ledger.